Hope you're all doing well. I'm good, just continuing on with my Sunday playthrough. So if you've seen this on my Twitch, you've had an influx of videos. If you're just watching on the YouTube or you're catching up on the YouTube, stream periodically, usually in the middle of the night because I have insomnia. But hey ho. But my releases on the YouTube are every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday. It just comes out like a boom, boom, boom. They're usually two videos a piece, so 2 hours of content for your viewing pleasure. Until then, I'm just gonna continue with my playthrough, and I hope you guys enjoy.
Song.
You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect. What have you got against her?
Hatred of Natalia. I survived my escape wasn't death. I have no one to blame but myself. When I pulled that trigger in that instance, the thought vanishing from this world, me of all people, I came to feel fear. How ironic. The virus inside me rotting away, my body to the point of death, saved me from death. I have become ugly, hideous. I can't stand the sight of myself. This isn't me, this ugly creature. But soon another me will awaken, the vessel I transferred myself to. I will not allow it. I forbid it. She is the ugly one. Yet she'll look at me and laugh at how hideous I am. Why have I become so hideous? I am me, but I am not. Awakened myself as myself, but then she will also awaken as me. Both are true. No. There can only be one true me, and that is me. She can never be me. She is false. She is a farce. That is why she cannot be allowed to persist. She must be eliminated. I am me. Only I am true. I'll use that abomination, Albert's finest legacy, final legacy. I'll smother this insufferable island with her Ouroboros. She will be eviscerated. She will come to no fear. You will feel the icy embrace of death, Natalia. And then, when you die, false one, I will take your body. I will become the true me. Natalia, you must die.
Oh.
Wesker!
Well, damn. That was a bit. No holds barred. Skip this for now. It's been seen. Alright, but it's good to know she's gonna be at me. My objective right now is just to pick up all my free throw ammo.
Why do you hate her so much?
Thank you.
Poisonous. No, that's the wrong way. That's a bad way. That's a bad way.
Natalia? Now you can call me Alex.
No, don't make me do it.
Make you do what, Barry?
I think I got the bad ending there, guys. Damn, see? Well, shit. That's all I can say. I didn't think I was doing that bad, but okay. Oh, I had a feeling that led me to the bad ending. Okay. Good to know. Thank you very much for watching. Do follow, like, and subscribe. I guess I'll still be playing some more Resident Evil Revelations, because I can't put the bad ending in my canonical playlist of Resident Evil Ultra List. So it looks like I'm going to have to go on to the New Game Plus at some point and get that good ending. But the ending I got is the ending I got with the playthrough, so thank you very much for watching this. And enjoy the credits while the last few go. Until then, I'll catch you in the future.